Fast tanks can swiftly maneuver across battlefields, gaining tactical advantage over slower armored vehicles. Now, these machines are designed with powerful engines, advanced suspension. Today, we explore the top 10 fastest military tanks in the world, showcasing engineering marvels built for speed and strength. The 10th fastest military tank ever built is the Combat Vehicle 90. This is a Swedish infantry fighting vehicle that is often considered among the fastest armored vehicles in service. It was developed to combine protection, firepower, and extraordinary mobility in Scandinavian terrain. Powered by a Scania DS116 diesel engine generating about 1,000 horsepower, it achieved an excellent power-to-weight balance. The CV90 weighs around 23 to 38 tons depending on variant, making it lighter than most main battle tanks. On road, it reaches a top speed of about 70 km per hour or 43 miles per hour, while its off-road performance remains strong about 40 km per hour. Its speed comes from advanced torsion bar suspension, and its relatively low weight compared to heavy MBTs. At number 9 is the K2 Black Panther. This is South Korea's most advanced main battle tank, which is powered by TX Engine MTU MT883 KA501 Ford short stroke diesel engine producing 1,500 horsepower. With a combat weight of about 55 tons, it balances heavy armor and high mobility. On paved roads, the K2 reaches a top speed of 70 km per hour or about 43 miles per hour. While off-road, it can travel steadily at around 50 km per hour. Its speed advantage comes from an advanced in-arm suspension unit that allows it to kneel, raise, or tilt, enhancing traction and maneuverability. The Black Panther can climb steep slopes and cross rough ground at higher average speeds than many tanks of similar size. Its high power-to-weight ratio ensures fast acceleration under heavy loads. Number 8 on the list for the top 10 fastest military tanks ever built is the Leclerc. This French main battle tank is one of the most advanced European main battle tanks designed for speed and agility on the modern battlefield. It is powered by V8X SCAM 8-cylinder diesel engine delivering about 1,500 horsepower coupled with an automatic transmission. At 54.6 tons, it is lighter than most NATO MBTs, giving it a very favorable power-to-weight ratio. On road, the Leclerc reaches about 71 km per hour or 44 miles per hour, and it maintains an impressive 55 km per hour off-road. Its advanced suspension and light armor compared to the Abrams or Leopard 2 contribute to its swiftness. Number 7, the Leopard 2A7. This German main battle tank is powered by the MTU MB873KA501 turbocharged diesel engine producing 1,500 horsepower, giving it reliable thrust. With a weight of around 66.5 tons, it is one of the heaviest MBTs in the world. On paved surfaces, the Leopard 2A7 reaches 72 km per hour or about 43 miles per hour, while off-road, it averages closer to 45 km per hour. Its speed comes from a strong engine, advanced transmission, and durable torsion bar suspension system. The tank is designed with an emphasis on both survivability and maneuverability. Its good power-to-weight ratio allows the Leopard to keep pace with lighter MBTs without sacrificing armor protection. The 6th fastest military tank ever built is the M1 Abrams. This is one of the best MBTs in the world, known for its balance of power, armament, speed, and armor. It uses a Honeywell AGT 1500 gas turbine engine producing 1500 horsepower. Weighing about 62 to 68 tons depending on the variant, it is among the heavier Western tanks. On road, the Abrams can reach a top speed of 72 km per hour or 45 miles per hour, although it is electronically governed to preserve fuel and engine life. Off-road, it maintains an average of around 40 km per hour, which is respectable for its size. The fifth fastest military tank ever built is the M41 Walker Bulldog, which was an American light tank that entered service in 1953. Built by Cadillac, it was designed for reconnaissance and infantry support, giving the US Army a fast and mobile armored vehicle during the Cold War. It was powered by a Continental AOS 8593 six-cylinder gasoline engine, producing 500 horsepower, which gave it strong acceleration for its class. Weighing around 23.5 tons, the Bulldog was much lighter than main battle tanks, which helped maximize its mobility. On road, it could reach a top speed of 72.5 km per hour or 45 miles per hour, while off-road, it typically managed about 30 km per hour depending on conditions. Its speed advantage came from the high power-to-weight ratio of about 21.2 HP-ton. At number 4, the Type 99A. China's Type 99 is its most advanced main battle tank, built for speed and firepower to match Western and Russian designs. It is powered by a 1,500 horsepower turbocharged diesel engine that ensures reliable acceleration under load. With a combat weight of about 50 to 55 tons, it is significantly lighter than many NATO heavy tanks. On road, the Type 99A can reach up to 76 km per hour or 47 miles per hour, while its off-road speed is about 54 km per hour. Its speed advantage comes from favorable power-to-weight ratio of around 27 horsepower per ton. This high mobility is enhanced by an advanced suspension system that allows good handling across rough terrain. At number 3, the BT-7. The Soviet BT-7 was a pre-World War II light cavalry tank, nicknamed the Fast Mover of the Red Army. It was powered by M17T gasoline engine, producing 450 horsepower, which was quite high for its era. With a weight of only 14 tons, the BT-7 was extremely light compared to modern tanks. On roads, it could reach 80 km per hour, or about 50 miles per hour approximately, an astounding figure for the 1930s. Off-road, it still managed around 40 to 50 km per hour. Its speed came from thin armor, lightweight construction, and a powerful engine-to-weight ratio for its time. The Russian T-14 Armata is the second world's fastest modern main battle tank and represents the pinnacle of speed in MBT design. It is powered by a 12N360 twin-turbo diesel engine that produces 1,500 horsepower. Weighing around 55 tons, it is lighter than many Western tanks while still heavily armed. On road, the T-14 can sprint at 80 km per hour, far ahead of most NATO MBTs. Off-road, it maintains an impressive 45 to 50 km per hour, ensuring battlefield agility. Its exceptional speed comes from a very high power-to-weight ratio, advanced automatic transmission, and hydropneumatic suspension. The fastest military tank ever built is the FV-101 Scorpion. This is a British Scorpion reconnaissance light tank, famous for being the fastest tank ever officially recorded. It was powered by Cummins BTA 5.9-liter engine, producing about 190 horsepower. With an extremely light weight of only at 8 tons, the Scorpion had a remarkable power-to-weight ratio. On roads, it could reach a top speed of 82 km per hour, or about 51 miles per hour, which is still unbeaten by other tanks. Off-road, it was capable of around 50 km per hour maintaining agility across uneven terrains. Its lightweight aluminium armor kept it fast but left it vulnerable to heavier weapons. Its speed made it perfect for scouting, rapid deployment, and hit-and-run tactics. Because of its size and mobility, it could be transported easily by air to distant battlefields. Even decades later, the Scorpion remains the record holder for the fastest armored fighting vehicle classified as a tank.